Wait, what? What the heck? What is that ghost text? Why is there like weird ghost text next to it? I don't know what that's about. I have no clue what that's about. What the heck? No, that's just weird. I don't know what that's about. I will not dignify it with a remark. Wait, but wait, no, wait, no. Is it? No, what the hell? Or what the heck, sorry. Excuse me. Wait, what? Where on earth did that come from? Where on earth did that come from? That's the lamest thing. Why is that there? Alright. Whatever. We'll just delete this and start and do this one over. Dumb. Oops, nope. Nope, not that either. There we go. Yeah, secret, stupid text just appearing out of nowhere. Just like magic. Annoying magic. Better, I think. I hope. Alright. Cool. So, yeah, select all. Layer. Rotate. If it's on screen, good. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna make this bigger. I don't know why it's so small. Whoops. I don't know why it's so small. World Crusher. Is it? Okay. I had more like secret text in places. I don't know. Yeah, where should this go? I guess that's fine. Fourth low Skiff Master. Tool. Breathless Gift Master. So that's pretty okay position. No, that's fine. Actually, let's go with this one. Oops. I should put this one. I guess I. Yeah, down here is good. Fine. Right, oh yeah, so I was gonna put this one here. And then somewhat holding out hope we come up with like a name for the game. Cause then we could put that what is it? 1934. Because then we could put it in this big empty space here. This could be like where the name of the game goes. If we come up with one. Smelson, say so. I should move like the big ones first, because the big ones are going to be harder to find places for. To chief executive. Oh, that fits. Like a glove. Intuitor, hey, how's it going? Tristan, yeah. Yeah, no apologies. Good luck with your studies. Let me know if you have any questions that I can help answer. I probably can't help answer any questions, but feel free to still let me know. Yeah, I bet I do. I feel pretty tired too, so it's probably no coincidence. Actually, yeah, I don't need this spot. This spot is more actually, no, I'll go, I guess, up here. I don't know what that means. I mean, I know what a jam is, and I know what pewpie doopie or whatever. No, sorry, I'm just kidding. PewDiePie. I have actually no clue how to pronounce it. I know by reputation what that means, though. All right, so. Oof, I should have found a place for this one sooner. This one's kind of big, kind of a big deal. Yeah, actually, so maybe Mint can move up here. That smells something considerably. Oh wait, oh I spelled actually no, that's fine. CSO. So file. Save as. Oh yeah, get rid of the background layer. Merge these down. Save. Save this. All right. Wait, what? Oh, I forgot to spin it around. I forgot to rotate it. Image, rotate 180 degrees. Oops, deselect. Deselect. Image, rotate 180 degrees. There we go. Save. Alright. Bam. There we go. That's a little darker than I had expected. So. might want to lighten that up just slightly. Because it's supposed to be legible, but it's not supposed to be like in your face. It's not gonna be super, super like face blasting. Whatever, whatever. Alright, so yeah, let's select this whole layer and then adjustments, brightness and contrast. Bring up the brightness, I guess. Or bring down the contrasts. Wait, actually, maybe I'll just go. Can I do opacity? Can I do like, yeah, what if I do something like that? I wonder if that would work. I wonder if it'll retain the opacity. It's worth a shot, I guess. Let's see what that looks like. I know it'll be upside down. I just want to see what it looks like first. So it's upside down, but does it look good upside down? Still a bit bright. It's still a bit like in your face. I know what Game Jolt is. Yeah, I'm gonna lighten it up even slightly further. Can be really subtle, because it'll still be legible. Save that one more time. Right, I think this is good. This is probably gonna be it. Because that's legible, but it's not like, it's not obnoxious. Alright, so let's spin that around. Image, which is 180. Save it up. Alright. A layer 3 switch versus layer 2 switch. Wait, what are these questions about? Oh, it's about networking, right? A layer 2 switch and a layer 3 switch. I don't actually know what layers are. I'm sorry. I mean, like, I don't know what layers mean in that context, I guess. You know what I'm thinking I'm gonna do actually is I'm gonna take all copy file new. I'm gonna double this, so 2 2 6 no 2 7 wait 2 3 2 3 7 2 2 3 7 2 paste this, and then file open clouds, copy, paste here. So if in case people missed it, what I just did is I kept the credits version, but now the credits version only accounts for like one quarter of the of all the available versions. A lot of the time you actually just see regular sky textures, but then the credits will flip through intermittently. Alright, so yeah, file, save as, clouds, large, save that, and then apply. So clouds, scale 4, 4. All right, cool. Excellent. Excellent. Save that. All right, so cool. Now the credits will like flip by from time to time, but then sometimes they won't. So, hey, what did people think about the current build? Is it looking okay? Like, did people have things that they wanted to change? Is there anything that like stood out to them in the current version that they think needs to get addressed fast, or do we want to revisit? Do we want to revisit the previous list of ideas that we've been working from? Or what do you guys want to? What stands out to you guys? Yeah, so I'm just. We did the credits, and yeah, what it. So, I don't know. Call me strange, but I almost like it how it is. Like, I almost just want to add shatter marks and then call it a day. Not literally, perhaps, but just in terms of like the development of this project. But this project isn't sp like the point of this project is not what I want to do necessarily. The point of the project is what we decide we want to do. So that's why I'm really interested to hear from you guys. But I guess if no one has a strong opinion, or like if no one expresses a strong opinion, I don't know really what to make of that other than I don't know. Yeah, no. I don't know what else I can really do with that. I mean, maybe that's a good sign. Maybe everyone loves it so much that they can't even stand the thought of anything happening to it. So that'd be good, I guess. Oh, I know something I could add. Yeah, I know something I could definitely add. Like a convenience feature, that'd be really nice. Oh, you know what? I don't know if I like the gradual cloud scroll in the background. I might prefer if the clouds like ticked, like everything else does. I might want to try that. Because everything else ticks. It's weird to have it scrolling smoothly. So yeah, let's try that for one thing. So that actually means that I don't want the script on the cloud. I'd want to address the cloud in the script. Public game object clouds. I guess it'd be on the player movement tick. Actually, no, I'll put it on the downbeat. Yeah, on the downbeat, clouds dot transform dot. Wait, no. No, clouds dot. Clouds dot render dot material dot quartz no texture offset no not get texture offset material dot text main texture offset plus equals new vector. Wait, this is a vector th 2? Vector 3? What is main texture offset? What is main texture offset? Unity script.
is a vector 2. Except that this isn't a thing, and I spelled vector with a 0 for some reason. Alright, so cloud speed. Let's make cloud speed a thing. Public float cloud speed equals what? Oh yeah, so actually, for one thing, not flash. What was like the rough ratio on clouds dot script? Divided by 2. Oh, interesting. Alright, well, alright, so yeah, let's oops, wrong button. So let's say cloud speed, I don't know, like 20, I don't know, no, not that much, like, no, yeah, not nearly that much, like, I don't know, like, 1, maybe, I have honestly no clue, but yeah, right, so cloud speed, downbeat, cloud speed, divided by, times, 0.4, maybe, 0.4, we'll see how that goes. Wow, no, definitely not that. Alright, what if cloud speed was like 0.1? No, 0.01. There we go, it's a little better. Felt like that. Maybe instead I should smooth the other things out, because that's like a little herky, and I don't think I care for it. Yeah, I think that's not really an improvement. Hey Tom, how's it going? Sup? yeah, no, I don't think the problem was the was that the clouds were too smooth. I think it was that something, everything else is too herky. So I could clean that up too. But I think I'm gonna actually do the crash marks first. Yeah. Alright, so. Yeah, no, good. Get rid of this. We're not doing that. We're going back to the old way. Clouds. Add component scripts. Clouds. British speed was like 0.01. That's fine. Yes, I am in fact very tired, so your ears do not deceive you. Yeah, it's been a long day. It's been an interesting day, at least. That's kind of nice. Not boring. Chock full of action and excitement. Maybe a little more action and excitement than I would have signed up for if I had to, if I had like the absolute choice of what to do. By that I just mean bug fixing. I spent a lot of time bug fixing. All right, so I'm going to say what? How big is this guy? Not that big. I guess I'm on my own in terms of making a do like 512 by like no 240 258 258 is fine. So guess I'll use a paintbrush and then nope. Narrower than that, oops. Derp. Yeah, no, wait. This is. I'm supposed to be drawing this on a white background. Although, actually, no, that could be fine. So actually, I can go with white, I guess. Well, let's erase some of this. Guess then we can actually go in with striping. Additional striping from the shatter marks. I don't know, maybe this is gonna look dumb, but whatever. What's a shattered glass images? I'm probably not gonna stream tomorrow. I'm not sure about Tuesday. It'll depend on how I feel, really. Yeah, that's a pretty good guess, Tom. Yeah, no promises, but I'll see what I can do. Some of these ends look just dumb. Let's get rid of that. This one in general is kind of dumb, but whatever. Actually, no, I'll just get rid of all of this. And that too. So, yeah, no, this is fine, probably. Save as, oops, wait, fought him. Oops, no, not that. Fought him. Fought him. File. Save as. Shatter. Shattered glass. So. Yeah. Professor transparent. So. Game object. Create other. Quad. Reset. Rotation. Like 90. Great. Yeah. Okay. Size. Scale. Times 2, probably. And then. Yeah. So. Create material. Shatter that. And this is. Shatter. Prefab. And shatter mat is transparent diffuse. Shatter texture, shatter mat, shatter mat, shatter prefab. Actually, I should darken this, I guess. Bump up the contrast. Not quite that much. Here's some of that. See how that goes. Yeah, I might give it another shot on this one. File new 258 by 258. Alright, so bleep bloops bleep bloops bleep bloops bloppity So let's try this again, shall we? Alright, so we need a slightly darker gray than the one we used last time. This could be good. Alright, paintbrush. Yeah. Cha 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 cha. No, too much, probably. Too much. Probably good. Hey, Intuitor, welcome back. Oh, I did it again. I did the same stupid thing again. I started drawing on a white background. Well, whatever. It's not like that was a perfect snowflake or anything. So, file, new, whatever. Alright, delete the background this time. Thank you. Actually, no, you know what? I did like having the background, but let's do a new layer instead. Alright, so here we go. Let's see if we can't do it correctly this time. So I zoom in a little bit. Alright, so. Well, yeah, I mean, I've been waiting all weekend for someone to make the shatter, but no one wanted to do it, so I'm doing it now. Yes, I'm using a tablet. It's just like a little Wacom, little bamboo or whatever it's called. Tom knows what's up. What are you talking about, Intuitor? Why are you so obsessed with this, Intuitor? Are you paid to advertise this? You've been talking about it constantly, and I don't know, it's still not clear to me why. Like, what is the importance of this thing that you keep talking about? Because frankly, you're getting a little spammy. No offense.
I have no clue what the heck you're talking about. If you're actually trying to convey a message to me, like, don't stop trying to do it in chat. Just literally send me a freaking message if you have a freaking message to send me. And if you don't, that's also fine. I'm a real person in real life. I'll get by. Regardless whether, I don't know, whatever it is that you're trying to tell me. Whatever. Thank you though, if you are trying to convey an important message. I'll check it out when I get the chance. This is fine. Yeah, this is probably fine. Oh, hey, hey, Chaffinhog. We this weekend we have been jamming on a collaborative project that we as a stream have put together. It's yeah, no, Shatter 2 is way better than the original Shatter. And so yeah, I can show you what we've got so far. I was just making a shatter texture because we're stop saying spider, you guys know what these are supposed to be. You trolls. or if you don't, you haven't been paying very close attention. Yeah, so, huh. So I guess I kind of want to taper those things off towards the end. A little bit. Alright, so, yeah, hold on, sorry. Yeah, so, no one else wanted to make a shatter texture, so I'm working on that currently. And yeah, so, we have, yeah, right. So on Friday we all voted on what type of game. We voted on a theme for the jam. The theme for the jam came out to be infinite. That was the winning vote. And then we started voting on what type of genre or what type of mechanics we want to have in our game. And so we came up with like a few choice qualities, and then we started just like, yeah, from there we implemented some of the basics, and then throughout the weekend we've been deciding, like adapting and like testing out builds and seeing where we want to go from there, and like yeah, so I don't know exactly how much more dev time we have on the project. Probably not tons more, because I am planning on wrapping it up today. Also, I've been streaming for a good long time now, like almost 22 hours. Or no, almost 23 hours. We're just having fun. Save that. Hopefully that's good. Are you gonna refresh? Did you refresh already? Alright, whatever. I'll assume that's fine. All right, so now let's whatever.
Good enough. Is it? I might tweak the brightness contrast levels. It might be too dark and too bright at the same time. So maybe bring down the contrast, but not the brightness necessarily. Wait. Reset the lower the contrast and then increase the brightness slightly. No. Not really what I was going for. I wonder if this is better or worse. That's probably worse, right? That's hard to say. If I bring it down like that and then bring it up, is that better? Hard to say. Is it even updating the texture?
Yeah, I guess it must be.
I don't think that's an improvement necessarily. It's not to that degree. I should stop caring about how this turns out. That's good. That's good. I don't know. That could be good. Oops, undo. Just for comparison. Yeah. No. I think it's better with the adjustment. Yeah. I think this is probably better. Good enough. Good enough. Okay. I still don't know why you guys care about that thing. But cool. Thanks. Alright. So, file, save project. Shatter prefab. We now have a shatter prefab. So we can get rid of this. You are not representatives of me. You do not represent me. And you do not represent me. I don't, like, stop talking about me, I guess, please, maybe? I don't know. I don't get what you're doing. You don't represent me, you don't speak on my behalf, and like, if you really have anything to say to me, send me a message. Otherwise, of course, obviously, I welcome you to participate in chat. You know I encourage you to participate in chat and, like, talk about things that you find interesting, but, like, you're just parroting. You're not actually saying anything. You're just like copy and pasting and like posting the same link again and again and again. So that's not interesting to me. I don't know how else to describe that. I don't know how else to convey that message. So I implore you to listen, please. All right, so we need a shatter prefab. No, stop telling me what to do. We're going into slow mode for a little while, so you guys have more time to think about what you're talking about. A shatter prefab. Public game object shatter prefab. That is a fantastic sentence, Chaffinhog. That is enough sentence to get me through 2 whole minutes. Ooh, it's still as delicious, isn't it? All right, so max shatters. Constant max shatters equals, I don't know, like 50 maybe? I don't want to do more than 50, actually. Or rather, I might want to. How broad is the object range is only 2. It's like a 5x5 grid, which is kind of funny. I should probably bump that up to like 4. Or no, I don't know if the game is gonna play very well there. I should bump it at least up to 3, though. I feel like Otherwise, worth it, Aaron Scope. Worth it 100%. That is always a great use of time. Wordless. All right, so yeah. So this isn't anything too tricky. We're just going to what is the depth of oh, the depth of the desk markers is 2, if I recall correctly. Depth of You guys are poets through and through. All right, so I'll use a depth of like 1 for the shatters, I guess. So, all right, so yeah, I'm not gonna do anything super special here. Where is it? It's on the downbeats. Yeah, it's on the downbeats. Yeah, this is an else. If caught, swan partner, else, shatter. Oh, actually, maybe I don't have to keep track of shatters. Either way, I should have a bucket. Public, transform. Bucket. Oops, bucket. Bucket. Save that. Bleep blah. I don't know where those sounds come from. I don't know what they're about. Oh, shatter prefab. I always forget to set those things. Yeah. Save that. Maybe he's taking a brief siesta. All right, fine. Your words have moved me. And specifically, they've moved my cursor down to the button again to undo some of. That is deep. That is rich with meaning. Yeah, I guess yeah, all right, I'm just gonna say int shatter count equals 0. Save. I know, that was pretty excruciating, huh? I was actually really uneasy the whole time. I don't like having it in slow mode. I just don't like using mod tools in general. Oh no. To actually make shatters. No, I didn't yet. Whoops. Oh man, it's just so good. It's just. I never see myself looking like that, don't know why it gets me. Probably because I'm tired, and because it's awesome. Those two things combined just make it so great. No, it was great even before I was tired, too, so. Just stands up. It just rocks. This is great. This is a great gif. Great gif quality. 10/10 gif quality. Would watch again. All right, so Shatters, yeah, Shatters. Yay, Shatters. So Shatters, int shatter count equals instantiate. Wait, I'm forgetting to if so if shatters shatter count. Oh wait, yeah, no, yeah, if shatter count equals null, then shatter count instantiate shatter prefab objects. Okay, yeah, objects. So this will be new vector 3. Objects I/O transform position dot x -1 transform position dot z and then shatter prefab transform dot rotation. Oh, actually, yeah, whatever. And then shatter count dot transform dot rotate vector 3. What axis do I want to rotate it around? The z axis, I think. I'm pretty sure. vector 3, 0, 0, random dot value times 360. Oh yeah. Well, actually, yeah, whatever. Yeah, no, I guess I can just put in an else case then. Else, shatters count. Dot transform dot position equals that thing, and then either way, shatter count equals shatter count plus. One modulo. Modulo max shatters. All right. This could work, I guess, maybe. Okay. All right, so save that. What? Oh, compiler. Yay. Yay, compiler. I don't know what that means. Oh, right, yeah. I have to instantiate as game object. As game object. Save that. Yay. Alright, so let's see what happens if we don't catch things. Oh no! Crash. Let's see what it looks like to stand on these things. Oh cool. I guess you can kind of still see the red through them. Yeah, and we can kind of stand on them too. So that's good. I like it. Actually, now that I think about it, it'll make the grid a lot more obvious, 'cause like they'll keep landing in the same spaces again and again. And so it'll just become really. Oh no, they. Oh, okay, it's not so obvious. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, no, it could be. Could be a lot worse, actually. Though they do seem to be hitting the same spots again and again, which is kind of funny. I might want to tone down the opacity on them. Because, like, even when there was just one, it became almost impossible to see through it. Right, like that. Like, you stand almost no chance of actually, like, getting it. Huh. Can I change that just by, Oh, whoops, yeah, I forgot to parent them. Shatter dot transform or shatter count dot transform dot parent equals bucket Man, you guys don't screw around. When you guys get poetic, you guys get poetic. Oh yeah, I was gonna check if I can just control the op if I control the alpha value just by controlling the color. I don't know if that actually works. Let's find out. Yeah, I think that works. Seems pretty good actually. Or at least I like it well enough. I'm gonna speed up the spawn rate of the objects just to see it happen more. Oh yeah, the airplanes are really sneaky underneath the cobwebs. But yeah, stuff like anvils and whatever. are still very visible. I just want to see what happens when a bunch of them pile up. As they might eventually do. Yeah, it seems pretty good. All right. I don't know. I just wanted to do that. I can make the falling object smarter. I can make it so that the objects fall in a proximity around the character. Although, Yeah, then in terms of the in terms of like Yeah. I kind of want to do what? I kind of want to. Yeah, I'm gonna make this guy infinite. Because the theme of the jam is infinite, so I'd feel like I was cheating if I didn't at least do that. And then I'm probably gonna smarten up the falling of the objects, like the patterns by which the objects fall from the sky, relative to the player characters. All right, yeah, let's do all of these things. All of the things. All right, so wow, we split all the way out. It's impressive. Yeah, this little patch gets really quite dinged up. But it is a relatively little patch, huh? I just don't. Like, for gameplay purposes, this patch is actually bigger than it would preferably be. But then, like, when you see how big it actually is, like, it becomes really silly how just, like, trivially small it actually is. So, yeah, I'm gonna fix that. Fix it, good. Yeah. Maybe I'll just make the sky like practically infinite just by tiling it, just by cheating it to be tiled. Yeah, no, eventually you can just go to the land beyond clouds, I guess. No, that's silly. Is there a cheap way to make the clouds infinite? I might just make them. Oh, wait, no. Oh, the clouds. The clouds. To get them to. Oh, no, wait, no. Wait, yeah, the cloud movement script is on the clouds themselves, so yeah, I can I can. All right, so do I want to build a snowman? Is this a Frozen reference? All right, yeah, so where would the next one go in order to tile appropriately? Those overlap now. Nope. Perfect. Perfect. Negative 40. I might just make the game like practically infinite, not like literally infinite. Because that's a lot of sky. That's a lot of sky. It'd take you a long while to move farther away than that. Although I could just use the chunk system, a chunk type system like we did for Rogue City. Smelson, hey, welcome back. How's it going? We got a lot done. Well, that's an exaggeration. We got some stuff done, and what we got done, we did pretty well, I'd say. I think it's pretty tight at this point. Oh yeah, that's definitely true. Oh, there's a build online. There's a few builds online actually. What is it? It's a Tess P2. Is the most recent build. I forget if we have credits in this build. I might have done credits after this build, but we do still have, we do now have credits working as well. Oh man! Oh, Oh, Bing. Oh, right. So sometimes when I try and access Google, I get errors. It gives me like certificate errors or something like that. Like really weird errors. So when I try and access Bing, I don't get those errors. Like I never get those errors. With Google, it's only sometimes that I get them. But it got to the point that it was so annoying that I would sometimes get those errors that it was actually less annoying to just use Bing and always get search results, but even though they're Bing results. So that's why Bing. Yeah. Oh, it's fully bright out again outside. Isn't this wonderful? And to think at one point I almost considered going to sleep. Could you imagine? All right, sorry. Oh yeah, if you use my name in a comment, it catches my attention better because they're all lit up in red, or it lights it up in red so that it catches my attention better. So yeah, if you have a direct question for me, that's a good way to. Oh wait, you're being poetic, aren't you? All right, delightful. That is an excellent idea of Wordalos. That'll be the channel's official drinking game for anyone who feels like drinking while watching this channel. Yep. Yeah. What the what? What in the what now? Oh yeah, right. I said I was gonna do better grouping. How tough was the chunk-based whatever, whatever? Should I? No, I probably shouldn't bother doing the chunk-based whatever, whatever. Oh my god, I would die. I would die so fast if we did that. The stream would be like, I was gonna say the stream would be like several minutes long, but no, the stream would run forever because I would pass out instantly and the stream would be left running while you just like stared at the wall behind me. I might just do the chunk generation thing from my from a previous project. What was it? It was RC2Y. Just had convenient concept of what was it? It was like actually I forget how complicated it was. It might have been really complicated, in which case I'll just leave it alone. But yeah, no, the create person, create chunk. It was the chunk pause. Oh, yeah, it was probably more complicated than it's worth. Yeah, no, I don't care about that, actually. I changed my mind. I don't care about that. I'll just make the sky bigger. It won't literally be infinite big, but it'll be probably be bigger than anyone will actually care about. So, So copy paste 80 paste what no what paste -80 I can put these all in the bucket too. Oh, okay, I am shift selecting them. I couldn't tell if I was. 80. -80. I do use a bot in this channel. Nightbot's here. Oh, hey, Xenon TV. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the channel. Yeah, probably two shots for or two drinks for every time I steal from another project. 'Cause I definitely do it. I don't do it super often, but I definitely do it. This sky is way too big. We do not need a sky that's this big, to be honest. To be perfectly honest. Copy, paste, 120. Yeah, whatever. If you ask me again in a few minutes, I'll probably say this guy is way too small and we need to make it twice as big, but whatever. I shall do my best not to care about any of that. Any of it. Not for a moment. Whoa. Whoops. Whoa. Weird. My mouse like went out of control for a second there. Oops. Alright. Yeah, where the heck are we? Oh, I'm upside down. I was like, where are my mouse controls? Weird again. Yeah. Alright. Alright, I'm just gonna stop. Stop all of that. Stop all of that. Clouds in a bucket. And then, oh. Sorry, no, I don't tend to check anything during streams, so I haven't gotten any messages yet. But I'll check all my life stuff as soon as I'm off the stream. So, I'm upside down again. I'm upside down again, aren't I? Great. Oh, cool. Hey, this is the game. Little tiny game right here. All right. So this guy's probably plenty big. Right, and so, what? Yeah. Tristan, like, I don't know what the heck you're trying to do. I mean, I kind of know what you're trying to do, but whatever. Message is deleted. Like, it's your job. All right. What was I? Yeah, oh right, so the spawning of so I'll get average position. So vector 3 average position. Yeah. Vector 3 RT equals new vector 3 0 0 0. All right, so for int I equals 0, less than 4, less than 4, I plus plus, oh yeah, right, so a count equals 0, int a count equals 0, so 4, if partners I dot local, no, active self RT plus equals partners I dot transform dot position. Oops. ACT plus see that. Actually, can I just do this instead? Oh no, never mind. Actually, I don't want to do that. Never mind. I lied my face off. Oh, good times. Oh man. Throwback. Oh, Janice, hey, welcome. yeah, how's everyone doing? I've been asking that a lot. I think it's because I like my brain is so like tired because I don't know. I just like I'm like I know my monologue is not, or like my dialogue is not like up to is not up to par right now. So I don't know. I don't know. I think I feel like if I keep asking questions, then I will. There's less obligation on me to talk in an entertaining manner, which it is a feat for me right now. So yeah. Anyways, we're getting the average position of the active dude guy bros, dude bro guy bros, or whatever. I don't know. Oh right, so yeah, to do that we're going to, so we're summing up all the transform positions, and we're going to say RT divided by equals ACT, or actually no, we can just say return RT divided by ACT. And I mean, I guess. I mean, hypothetically, we could get a div 0 error here, but we really shouldn't. I guess I can say, I mean, we really shouldn't get a div 0 error, but just to be safe, I guess, ACT greater than 0, question mark, RT divided by ACT. Else new vector 3 0 0 0 0. Actually, no, I can just say RT, whatever, not care. A gaff. Oops, sorry. I said nothing. You heard nothing. All right, save all that. And all right, now when we're spawning. When we're spawning these things, we'll spawn it at actually, oh yeah, you know what? No. I'm just gonna do average position. I'm gonna do more calculations as part of average position, so if ACT is greater than 0, I guess this will be a thing, and then the else will be to return RT, or we might just return RT either way. We'll find out. Alright, so yeah, so the thing, so we want to snap this to grid, actually. So, assuming ACT is greater than 0 and we're not going to get a div by 0 error, we can say RT equals new vector 3 math f dot round RT dot x divided by ACT 0 RT dot z divided by ACT. Actually, we can even just return that, right? Because that's the whole punchline. Oh yeah, we have to round both of these things. FF dot round. Sorry, I'll check chat in just a second. Yeah. Math of what are you complaining about? Oh, are you about this? So I guess RT was kind of a lie, but whatever. Alright, so alright, oh yes, the auto hug. It's rare, so I was thinking like maybe that's okay. I could filter that out. It wouldn't be too hard to filter that out. I kind of just thought of like the auto hug as a freebie, kind of that you get every now and again. But I could filter out the auto hug if we wanted that. Apparently, this is Apparently, this is what I do when I'm not laughing. This is me not laughing. Was not a laugh. That was me not laughing. How long have I been using Unity for? I mean, see, look, I didn't laugh. I didn't laugh the whole time. I did not laugh. I've been using Unity. That's a good question. I've been using Unity for like, what's today? November? About half a year. Yeah. T is cool. I like T. What have I done? I really have to learn how to control my face when Vortalos is around. Oh man. I caught a glimpse of what my face looked like during that time, and it was not attractive, as I'm sure you all noticed as well. All right, so what were we doing with the spawning of, oh yeah, the spawning of objects. Where is, oh, spawn time, here we go. Yeah, so right, so now we're just doing new vector, three random, etc, etc. Fall dist random. Yeah, so let's add in average position plus. Yeah. All right. Easy peasy. I kind of felt that one coming. Oh man. Oh yeah, November. I do. Hey, I got a new following. Brady90. Welcome. Thank you for following. I appreciate your support and your viewership. Welcome. Oh yeah, smell scent. Fellow crazy sleep schedule person. Oh gosh, my brain. Have a wonderful like good old day sleep, and I thank goodness I will probably actually be done streaming by the time you wake up. So I probably won't catch you again until I've also rested. I hope to see you again, or I hope to catch you again at some point in the near future. If not here, then we'll have to. I don't know. Well, I mean, we'll keep in contact. Oh, I owe you stuff, so I'll when I have my nice restful days off, where I recuperate and have brain strength once again, I can start getting those things too. So I haven't got forgotten. I got a little distracted setting up for the marathon and whatnot. So yeah, thank you again for hanging out and for participating. You I don't know if you got to see the credits, but yeah, oops, the oops, yeah, here. So the way they're implemented, they're just kind of printed on the sky, and they so like as you play, they just kind of like scroll past your name's in there. So so yeah, once the final build is out, you can look for that. And yeah, anyways, I won't keep you by monologuing incessantly. It's just always great to see you. So yeah, no, thank you a lot for spending what time you did, which was a lot. I had a great time. All right. So, still acceptable. I take that as a tacit approval that I may continue in this manner. So, oh my gosh. The game looks a little funny when it's like when everything's watermarked. I wonder if there's a way that I could work around that. I wonder if there's like a cleaner implementation that I could go for. Or just like leverage the, what would it be? No matter what I did, it wouldn't look super fantastic. I kind of stopped a little bit worrying about how sentences are supposed to go, and I just like right now I'm focusing mostly on saying the words that mean the things that I'm trying to mean, and you know, the sentences are not the worst, I hope. I don't know. We'll see. Let me know if I've gone too far and I need to redo English better. That probably answers your question. You can get a lot out of just a few words. All right, so yeah, cool. Now the falling objects kind of chase the player around. So even if over the course of gameplay you naturally start to drift in one direction or the other, oh look, Smelson, he probably took off already, but CSO, Chief Officer. Yeah, actually, let me see if this works. Yeah, it looks like the objects are actually chasing me around. So it's basically like gameplay always centers around the user, so there's really like no wrong direction to go, I guess, is another way to think of it. And it kind of just gives the impression of like a broader world, maybe? I don't know. I like it well enough. The poet Chaffinhog. Yeah, I could hook that up. I don't actually have super many plans to change the build at this point, so yeah, I can definitely do that. And then I don't know exactly what I'm doing anymore. I kind of lost track of that. I assume you guys will tell me what to do from here on out. Like just like literally like in terms of like everything I do with my life, right? I can count on you guys for that, right? Just all major life decisions from here till a indetermined period of time in the future. Superman. The sad part is I say Superman-y when I'm a normal person too. This is just like an exaggerated version of myself. But no, this is actually I am actually mostly like this most of the time, just not as perhaps not as far gone. Oh yeah, all right. So yeah, Cloud Large, right? Okay, so where's all the names? They're in here somewhere. Oh yeah, they're up here. So yeah, wait, hold on. I'm just gonna drop in a backdrop just so I can see what happening does. All right, yeah, so this is where our, like our names are located. So I'm just gonna spin this around 180. Yeah, this is like the credits corner of this guy. The poet Chaffinhog. So yeah, the convention is either around, so it'll be Chaffinhog the poet, as long as that's all right. Then yeah, we can stick you like probably right here, probably. Or actually no, I guess I was trying to keep them a little more clustered. So
Actually, you know what would make even more sense is if I put them like kind of like in a continuous streak across the sky. I probably won't redo it now, but yeah, I'll just plop it in here. Plorp. So Chaffin. Oops, wrong color. Oh yeah, I need to get the color right. So that'll be fun. Yeah, I can probably accomplish that. I hope, probably. It might not be perfectly exact, but it'll be close enough. This project is not about perfection. This project is mostly about close enough. all right, so I hope it. Chaffin. Oh, good. It kept the font and everything. Chaffin Hog. The poet. Snug. So then we just rotate it. 19. Oh, wait, no. We have to get it bigger. Oh, wait, actually. Oh, wait, no. I just remember something. We should probably put this on its own layer. Because we have to. Whoa, whoops. Forgot about that. Put this on its own layer. Because, I don't know. Layers rotate weird in this program. Oh, wait, no. I didn't want to duplicate layer. I wanted a new layer. Paste. Deselect. And edit image, no layer, rotate zoom, 1934. Cool. Oh, okay, where'd it go? Yeah, because that's what. Oh, it's okay, it didn't go too far. Alright, that works. Yeah, there we go. Bam. Saved. Oops, not saved yet. Get rid of the pink background. Merge these layers down. Flip it. 180 degrees and save. Blammo, you're now in the credits. Excuse me. Keep forgetting to mute the microphone. I never realized how bad it's gonna be until it's out there. Sorry, I'm a terrible person. yeah, let me just double check that it made that in. So, hey, look at that. Chaffin Hog, the poet. Bam. Done. Did and implemented. Alright, so. Oh, yeah, right. Well, no one ever came up with any ideas, so I assumed that meant that you guys were disinterested. I did say I'd do that, so if you guys want. Yeah, we can do that. So what did you guys come up with? What did you guys think of the build that you've had a chance to play? Here, I'll link to the current build one more time. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put up a new build so you guys can try the new build too. The hottest, like fresh off the presses, most current of the most current. I'm gonna switch over to Facecam to make it. Sorry, just one sec. Build settings. I guess I'll call this P3, why not? Many builds, all of the builds, builds forever. Oh yeah. So yeah, no, sorry, I wasn't blaming you specifically, Tristan 34. So yeah, alright, so right. Copy here. Build. Oh yeah, let me. Hey, we got a new follower. Oh, whoops, it's hidden. I can't see. It's not showing up. But oh, Chavenog, welcome to the party. thank you for your beautiful words, and yeah, thank you for your viewership and your support. I appreciate it. all right, Tess.
update the build. Yep. Override. Create a new directory. P3, because why not? And dump that sucker in there. Blammo. Oh yeah, right. I don't know why I do that sometimes. Some just will reflexively say like an entire name. Viewer Tom Peach HD, he's asked me on multiple occasions to stop calling him Tom Peach HD and just call him Tom. And yet whenever he shows up, I'm like, Tom Peach HD. Oh wait, no. all right, so. So SRSOI WPC slash test P3. All right, so I'm gonna drop in. Here's the here's the link to the latest build. I'm gonna run to get a refill my water bottle real quick, and I'll be right back, and we can go over all this stuff from the new book. Sorry for the delay. I'm back. Hey. I almost reflectively said, hey, CP1414, because of how the beagle face. But, no, that's not. Anyways. Does the bottle lens? Oh man, yeah, I don't know, that dog just amuses me to no end. we were gonna talk about the build. So what do you guys think? What does it need? What back of the box feature does this sucker? Do we need to slap on this sucker to turn it into a AAA game of the year? Please do not hold back. This is like your last. This is it. This could be the very last time that we consider new features or new anything for the title. So, if If your dreams are resting on this title, then this is your moment. This is your chance. I don't worry about being forthright. I'm pretty sure there's a safe space where you can express your opinion and people will hear you out. So whatever it might be. Yeah, right? It's like 8 a.m. here. Oh yeah. All right, we're probably in the same time zone then. Yeah. Oof. Hey, I'm at like 22 hours. And the stream, as far as I can tell, has been up the whole time, which is kind of cool. I just thought it'd be fun to have like a ridiculously long video in the archives. I mean, admittedly, it'll only stick around for a little while, but just feels like kind of an achievement in a way. Like usually, I only put in 30 hours of streaming in a whole week, so I've already put a whole week's worth of streaming in just in the past 2 days. Kind of. Although I was sick last week, so I kind of intended to make up some extra time. That thought had definitely crossed my mind. And let's be honest, this time does not count for full. I do not get full credit for the time that I'm putting in at this part of the stream here and now. Yeah. So, yeah. Oh wow. Things are picking up this morning, which is kind of cool. I don't know why I would have expected, and I guess I didn't really know what to expect from a Saturday night, Sunday morning shift. Except I guess I did one before, technically. And actually, you know what? I guess it was about the same then. Actually, no, I think there was a little more going on last time than this time. It was really quiet this morning, but yeah, things are getting a little more lively, so that's kind of cool. I don't know why this is on screen. Might as well just click at the title a bit. Oh yeah, Chavenog, thank you for tuning in. It was great to have you here. So I hope to see you again at some point in the near future, or whenever our paths cross again. Do I leave the game on super fast, or is this just how fast they normally drop? Seems a little. Seems like more is happening than usual. That might just be my imagination.